and the ASMR psychologist. Welcome to my channel. When you're ready, I'd like you to get into a position you'll feel comfortable to. Fall asleep from. At the end of this hypnosis. And if you like this type of video, maybe you'll let me know by giving me enough thumb. So I know to keep making them for you. And if you're not already a member of my community, maybe you'll consider joining me by subscribing. Now, if you are not already lying on your back, I would like you to do that now, just for the next few moments as we practice this induction exercise. I'd like you to begin with your arms stretched out by your sides. Now, I'm going to count to five, and as I do so, I would like you to slowly raise your arms up into the air. Here we go. One, two, three, four, and five. And now lower your arms back down again. Five, four, three, two, and one. And lift. One, two, three, four, five, and lower. Five, four, three, two, and one. And lift. One, two, three, four, five, and lower. Five, four, three, two, and one. One last time, lift. One, two, three, four, five, and lower. Five, four, three, two, and one. And rest. It is important to begin by finding your center, a calm, clear, neutral space. The best way to find this calm, clear, neutral space is to step away from thinking and allow your mind to temporarily rest, dissolve. So take a deep breath in and focus your attention on the image. All of your attention here, right here, right now. Allow this to be just for the next few moments, all that there is. And as you hold your focus steady here, here in this moment, notice that your mind begins to quieten. The process of thinking slow. Notice that with each moment of steady focus in this moment, becomes easier and easier to turn away from thinking, to be influenced less by the narrative in your head. And as this happens, the narrative, your thoughts drift to the very edge your conscious awareness, where they fade, dissolve, evaporate, leaving a calm, clear, and neutral space. All of your attention here, right here, right now. And if your mind wanders away, which, well, it might, because that is what minds do. As soon as you notice it has gone, simply note its destination and then draw it back to the image without judgment, without commentary, back to the image. Right here, right now. Nothing else to do but be present in this moment. All of your attention here with the image. Still. Calm, present. I'm now going to count backwards from 5 to 1. And when I get to 1, you can close your eyes. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Close your eyes. And just for the next few moments, enjoy the stillness that the darkness behind your eyes brings. Warm, comfortable, and deeply, deeply relaxed. Falling asleep becomes a problem when the challenge of a body mind that needs to recharge is wrapped in the mind's prediction that this is going to be difficult and therefore tomorrow uncomfortable. We are now going to separate the experience from the prediction and watch the problem dissolve. We are going to anchor the mind in the present moment. This will prevent the mind wandering into the future to make predictions. You aren't going to be able to fall asleep, so tomorrow is going to be awful. Or into the past to make a judgment or evaluation. There is something wrong with you because you can never sleep. By preventing the two mental activities that transform challenges into problems, the problems will dissolve, or maybe not even develop in the first place, allowing nature to step in and for sleep to begin. If this logic is hard to follow, don't worry. Just follow my instructions and experience it instead. I want you to place your complete attention with your body. Your body is always in the present moment, so is the perfect anchor for your mind. Start at your toes. Just place your attention here. You don't need to interfere with the experience of your toes in any way, by trying to relax them or anything like that. Simply observe curiously, as if you were becoming aware of them for the first time, like a newborn baby. Notice as much about them as possible examining each one individually, maybe. Noticing how they feel against each other, against the sheets of your bed, their weight, and any other sensations. Then allow your attention to trace up your body to your lower legs, noticing again as much about this part of your body as you can. Then up to your knees. To your thighs. Buttocks. Pelvis. Lower back. Feeling their weight, the sensation of your skin. Tracing your attention up to your stomach now, to your chest, to your shoulders as they sink deeply into the bed. Follow your arms down towards your elbows, to your lower arms, wrists, hands, to the tips of your fingers, gently resting on your bed. Now return your awareness to your shoulders. And move it upwards to your neck, to the back of your head, to the top of your head, across your face, to your eyes, nose, mouth, and then to each of your ears. Now, I want you to expand your attention outwards and try to get a sense of your body as a whole, nestling in your bed. Heavy and warm and deeply, deeply, deeply relaxed. As you do this, you will experience a spaciousness in your mind, a stillness. It feels clear, clean, airy. There is a lightness. Yeah, a freedom. You feel completely content. Thank you. You are now feeling completely relaxed, completely relaxed. Your mind is still. Your body is heavy, comfortable, and warm. Anything that was previously on your mind has now drifted to the very edge of your conscious awareness, where it will gradually dissolve. Everything that previously felt important no longer feels that way. Everything is exactly as it should be, and you are happy just to be here, and you are happy just to be here in this moment, present in this moment, completely content, peaceful, knowing that sleep is close. So close. Enjoy this feeling, this closeness. And allow sleep to come when it does. Give yourself over to it. Carried along by the experience without feeling the need to interfere with it. Allowing yourself to be drawn into sleep. Born into sleep, allowing the sweetness of sleep to slowly, slowly, slowly wash over you. Drawn into a deep, deep, deep and peaceful sleep. 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 2,